गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. सो दिस इज़ माई मैथ्स बुक, माई नंबर 0 to 9. सो टूडेज होमवर्क इज एट पेज नंबर 20 एंड पेज नंबर 21. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस काउंट एंड मैच द करेक्ट नंबर, काउंट एंड राइट द करेक्ट नंबर, विच ऑल द किड्स हैव डन वंडरफुली. नाउ दिस इज द होमवर्क फॉर टूडे, काउंट एंड सर्कल द करेक्ट नंबर. लेट द चाइल्ड काउंट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. लेट द चाइल्ड डू इट हिमसेल्फ or herself, so that both of us, you as well as me, should come to know whether the child recognizes whether it is number 7 or number 1 or number 4. So let the child circle it himself. Okay, so this is the homework for so let the child do it. And now there is another page, trace the curved lines. So we will teach the child how to trace these curved lines. This curved line is downward curved lines. We will same way, we will give child the starting point and then the end point. We will start from left and it will go to right side. From starting point to end point. I'll draw another one. So this is backward or downward curved line. So what is the function of these curved lines? These curved lines will help the child in tracing numbers which have curves, like number 2, number 3, number 5, number 6, and so on. So these are the two pages for today's homework, page number 20 and page number 21. Do write the date here. Thank you.